The root cause of the conflict has only ever been one, and that is the complete denial and rejection of the universal right of the Jewish people to self-determination in their ancestral homeland. There has never been any other cause for the conflict.